One, two, three, four, five. So here we have it, the whirl worm.